Hello, welcome again. We are solving some questions of thermal engineering. The topic is IC engine. Question number 110 from gate 115 ME03. An air standard diesel cycle consists of the following processes. 1, 2, air is compressed isentropically. 2, 3, heat is added at constant pressure. 3, 4, air expands isentropically to original volume. 4, 1, heat is ejected at constant volume. If gamma and T denote the specific heat ratio and temperature respectively, the efficiency of the cycle is option A 1 minus T4 minus T1 divided by T3 minus T2. Option B 1 minus T4 minus T1 divided by gamma bracket T3 minus T2. Option C 1 minus gamma T4 minus T1 divided by T3 minus T2. Option C 1 minus T4 minus T1 divided by gamma minus 1 bracket T3 minus T2. Okay. So this is your PV diagram, and 1, 2 is isentropic process, isentropic compression. 2, 3 is constant pressure heat addition. 3, 4 is isentropic expansion, and 4, 1 is constant volume heat rejection. So heat addition is only in during process 2, 3, so that is Cp, T3 minus T2, and heat rejection is only in constant volume process 4, 1, so that is Cv, T4 minus T1. So the efficiency is Cp T3 minus T2 minus Cv T4 minus T1. So that is work done, and heat supply is Cp T3 minus T2. So Cp T3 minus T2 is divided. So that is work done, and that is heat supply. So efficiency is 1 minus T4 minus T1, and Cv by Cp is gamma. So T3 by bracket T3 minus T2. If we divide it, answer is option B.